Hi, I'm Jess Brown, the head volleyball coach, the senior women's administrator, and the deputy Title IX coordinator, and I am in my second year here at Eureka. So my most memorable moment of the Reagan Complex would be last year when Steve decided that we could take the axe to the gym floor, the old gym floor. So we took an afternoon out of the office and we came down and we took the axe to the old floor, and that was the representation that we were moving forward with this new arena. I did my research prior to coming to Eureka. I knew that President Ronald Reagan had a huge tie to the college and that that would be important throughout my recruiting process, and I knew that it would be very beneficial for me to have all the knowledge. Well, the old history, there's a lot of tradition here, and I believe any true athletic complex has that tradition, and I don't think that that tradition will go away. When you enter the facility now, you will feel the same tradition, just what I like to call brighter lights. But the tradition will still be here, the history will still be here because of the coaches, the people that have been surrounded by this facility, and let alone our most famous alums. So the history will definitely stay within this building. My biggest dream for the Reagan Complex would be for the stands or the new chairback seats to be completely filled and people standing outside the hallway to try to get into the gym to see the action that's going on. That's an environment that is very hard to duplicate, and I think that it would be great for our program and great for our institution as a whole. I just want to say thank you to the donors for their very generous gifts to Eureka College and this facility. I know that this would not have taken place if we did not have your support. So thank you, and thank you for all the people who have contributed into the plan making, down to the paint color, to when this will all take place. Thank you very much. See you at the Reagan.